And Vicky Guerrero's out here as well, screaming with that voice of hers. Oh.
And now Primo ran on the attack. The Truth is Swagger now. Attacks in Dolph Ziggler. Earlier tonight, we've been talking all about the ambush by Chris Jericho on CM Punk on the stage here. Jericho tweeting moments ago that, quote, "That is how you prove a point." Nice drop kick by Ziggler. Primo looking to take advantage into the cover, and Ziggler will break things up.
What, you prove a point by attacking somebody from behind, trying to break their back, and slamming them on that steel floor?
And they tell you that CM Punk has been sent for x-rays, and the report is back, and luckily nothing has been fractured off the attack by Jericho to CM Punk.
Yeah, but I do understand that he is major ticked off.
And look at R-Truth, who was ticked off momentarily, and Primo taking advantage of the triple threat rules. Uh-oh. Spin through, and now R-Truth. Ziggler, look at Truth go! Opportunity here, perhaps, for R-Truth to get to his corner, to get to his partner, Kofi Kingston, to get the high flyer in the matchup.
And look at Kofi. He is really anxious to get in there.
So important because it's triple threat rules. First man to gain pinfall and submission wins the tag titles for his team.
This is not good for R-Truth.
Oh! So much for any teams working together. And a Swagger and Epicor fight. Kofi Kingston comes in off the tag.
Wow.
And here comes Kingston. Huge momentum shift here.
What a dropkick and another.
Yes, Kofi flies everywhere.
Some man throws one of the best dropkicks I've ever seen.
But there's the power of Swagger when he runs into the ring. Kingston.
Oh.
And Kofi Kingston.
You can hit this one, man. New tag team.
What a cross body. Lateral crash. Oh. It. Epico saving things momentarily.
Boom. Right across the back.
Oh, is this going to be a jack?
Look at this.
I don't think we've ever seen this before.
Out! Boom drop. A double boom drop.
Boom drop. Look at this trending now on Twitter. Rosa Primo and Epico. Dolph Ziggler may be trending after that.
Oh, nice move. Even if it was from behind there by Dolph Ziggler, but there we go.
And there goes Truth and Ziggler. Meanwhile, Jack Swagger into the cover. Hook of the leg on Kofi Kingston. Kick out after two.
Oh, that was close. What a match. The WWE Tag Team titles hang in the balance here.
In a triple threat tag team matchup. First team to gain pinfall and submission wins the titles.
The ankle lock. The ankle lock. He's got the ankle lock.
Tap out. Will he tap out to the ankle lock? Swagger's got it locked in. Kofi Kingston. Trouble of paradise.
Backstabber.
Backstabber.
Survival.
Body strong.